Ladies and gentlemen, if you're able, please stand for the anthem of the United States of America.